Happening today, Delaware decriminalizes the possession of small amounts of marijuana. So what does that mean for you? Well, if someone is caught with a small amount of pot, they won't be arrested. They won't go to jail or lose their driver's license. Instead, they'll pay a small fine. A small amount is considered an ounce or less. Delaware is the 19th state to decriminalize marijuana.